Jeff suggested that I should go over some tips on how to keep a breadboard tidy. And I agree, it's a good idea. I personally don't get too fancy, I just focus on the jumper wires. Color coding always helps, black for ground, red for positive, but cutting custom length jumpers makes the biggest difference. I strip about 8 millimeters from one end of a piece of solid core wire, insert it into the starting node, lay the wire down a path to its destination node, add an extra 15 millimeters or so, cut, strip another 8 millimeter lead, insert, done. Now, if I wanted to get really fancy, I could go pre-plan the whole layout in Fritzing. The app is perfect for that. But it's a breadboard. It's temporary, so don't obsess.